reality characters navigate mirror worlds with alternate versions of themselves. 3. Interdimensional insurrection. Rebels fight against an oppressive government and in multiple dimensions. Dystopian futures. 1. Neon wasteland. Survivors navigate cyberpunk cities after AI-driven collapse. 2. Last Hope Station. Humanity's final refuge on a desolate, post-apocalyptic Earth. 3. Synthetic Dawn. Androids rise against human oppressors in a world of forced servitude. Mythological reimagining. 1. God's Bane. Demigods battle fallen deities in modern-day cities. 2. Arcana Revival. Magical practitioners uncover hidden histories and forgotten lore. 3. Pantheon Chosen. Heroes embody mythological figures to save the world. Space Exploration. 1. Galactic Exodus. Humanity seeks new homes as the sun dies. 2. Quantum Odyssey. Explorers navigate wormholes to unravel cosmic mysteries. 3. Starfall. Colonists on distant planets face alien threats and internal power struggles. Post-apocalyptic adventures. 1. Wasteland Wanderers. Survivors navigate treacherous landscapes like ocean alliances. 2. Lost Tribes. Players leave scattered communities to rebuild society. 3. Radio Signals. A mysterious broadcast guides survivors through the ruins. Cyberpunk Thrillers. 1. Shadow Net. Hackers uncover conspiracies in virtual reality. 2. Synthetics. Underground resistance fights AI-controlled corporations. 3. Minjack. Brain-computer interfaces blur lines between human and machine. Fantasy Quest. 1. Realms of Eldred. Heroes unite warring kingdoms against ancient evils. 2. Arcane Prophecy. Chosen ones wield forgotten magic to save the bird. Act 3. Dystopian future, dystopian future. 1. Survive in a post-apocalyptic world with scarce resources. 2. Join a rebellion against an oppressive AI regime. 3. Uncover hidden underground bunkers and safe zones. Mythological reimaginings. 1. Embody mythological figures, e.g., Greek gods to wield powerful abilities. 2. Battle fallen deities and monsters. 3. Uncover the modern lore and hidden temples. Act 5. Space exploration, space exploration. 1. Explore distant planets and encounter alien species. 2. Uncover ancient ruins and artifacts. 3. Navigate wormholes and quantum anomalies. Act 6. Final convergence post-apocalyptic adventures. 1. Unite scattered allies across timelines and universes. 2. Face the mastermind behind the convergence. 3. Make the final choice. Save one timeline or sacrifice everything to the multiverse. Framework. 1. Infinite theory. Aryan consciousness evolves through levels archaic to integral. 2. Holonic theory. Aryan navigates connected, self-similar systems. 3. Cybernetics. Aria uses feedback loops to adapt to changing environments. Gameplay mechanics. 1. Time manipulation, slow, rewind, fast forward. 2. Parallel universe shifting. 3. Skill trees for combat. And exploration. 4. Resource management, health, ammo, energy. Genre bending features. 1. Time travel within parallel universes. 2. Mythological figures in sci-fi settings. 3. Post-apocalyptic survival with cyberpunk elements. 1. Self-discovery and growth. 2. Consequences of playing with time and reality. 3. Unity and cooperation across diverse realities. Target audience. 1. Fans of sci-fi, fantasy, and adventure games. 2. Players interested in time travel and parallel universes. 3. Those who enjoy complex, thought-provoking narratives. Echoes of Eternity combines multiple genres and frameworks, offering a rich, immersive experience for players.